This is race number 8, third heat of the Murray Bridge Cup. They're moving in. Fly Right, UDL, Premier Double, Pennyworth are locked away. And the light on. We're set to go. Ready to race. On their way, patchy little start, missing at Charlie's Chance. Good pace, Fly Right, Serena Manellian burning over Pennyworth. Pennyworth really put the speed on, got two clear of Fly Right. Around the outside, Ritzy Chicky, then UDL, Serena Manelli, Charlie's Chance, Premier Double well back with Croydon Boys on the turn, running wide, Pennyworth, it's clear. Fly Right the inside, it's Pennyworth in front of Fly Right. Pennyworth in front, Pennyworth just held on from either Fly Right or Ritzy Chicky, then UDL and Serena Manelli. They were followed by Charlie's Chance, then Premier Double, and Croydon Boys. The runners around 25 and 80. Doing just enough. Kept lifting the pink here. And I think it's done just enough as we stand by. It was Pennyworth in front. They were coming through late. Fly Right and Ritzy Chicky was finishing it off. And we stand by. Number 8 is in the frame. Number 8, Pennyworth. Jessica Sharp, Black Dog, February 2015. Lachlan Varmalo, Clyde's Angel. Number 8 is first. Second close. We had Fly Right. Maybe the prominent one, but Ritzy Chicky was right there with it after the running of race number 8. 8 the winner for the Smoky Syndicate, managed by D. Wilson. Stand by for the Miners. We've got 25.83 the run. 25 and 83. So at this point, it's 8 and a photo after heat 3 of the Murray Bridge Cup.